Put it above my head. Put it over here. Top left. Alright. Let me plug in my controller real quick. Where's the other Sykkuno? Well, she's in the Discord call. Hey guys, I could set up bubbles, but you don't need bubbles, do you? Right? For this, literally two players, I mean, it's... If you don't know what Ray sounds like, I think she won Streamer of the Year, like yesterday. So I'd imagine everyone already knows her. She might need to set up bubbles for me, though, because I'm just a small streamer for fun. But, you guys know her, right? Yesterday? Did she not win it yesterday? I thought she did. I don't know. She won Streamer of the Year. Well-deserved, by the way. Well-deserved, guys. Okay, one sec. Eh. Oh, God, my controller. Okay. Here we go. What is this? It's a game called It Takes a Two. It's like kind of a... what just happened? It's kind of like a puzzle game, sort of, but you need two people to play. So that's pretty important. Good to play with friends. Well, one friend. The only thing is, it's some kind of like relationship fixing game. But I'm not sure if you should call it that, because it's pretty much the two parents so far. The story is, it's just the two parents trying to bully their kid into crying, and it worked, and then they celebrate. And that's pretty much how far we've gotten in the story. So, kind of strange, but I don't know. That's the story so far. And then we killed a stuffed elephant, and that's pretty much what happened with most of it so far.
Hello!
Ray, you're here!
I'm here!
I was doing a quick recap of the story for people who missed it, our first part.
We brutally murdered an innocent elephant.
So we killed an elephant, and the storyline is the parents are supposed to fix their relationship, and they're fixing it by making their child cry.
Yes.
Yep.
That's
pretty much
the
storyline, but we're only halfway through. It's gonna get better and probably have a wholesome ending, right?
Yeah, I heard it gets... Yeah, we're about halfway through right now.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, it gets better and better, so I'm very excited.
Oh yeah, for sure. There's no way they just keep bullying the kid and beating up the elephant and killing other stuffed animals.
Oh, Sykkuno's too low? I'm at...
This is sponsored? Well, this is the literal storyline. I'm not even... We can't get in trouble for the actual storyline, right? That's literally what happens. Right?
Yeah, what... Yeah.
Like, what are they going to
say? That's what happened. They brutally murdered.
That's what happened. They brutally murdered. They made us keep going back to kill it. Hey, I hope you don't mind. I borrowed some of the verbiage from your tweet in my tweet.
Define some.
Well, I didn't use the YouTube part because I'm on Twitch.
You straight up used... You put continuing our playthrough of the game of the year It Takes Two with Sykkuno.
Yeah, that's me. Yeah.
Yeah. When you're supposed to change.
When I changed the YouTube link to my Twitch link, and I thought that was really the only difference that was necessary. But look, nobody reads that part. It's like the first half no one looks at.
I think everyone looked at the first half.
Hold on, I'm lurking on your are you in the basement?
I'm in the basement.
That's
at
where
OTV,
I was
yeah.
for Toast's Apex tournament.
Wait, down here?
Yeah.
Wait, you should come back and hang out with Jack and me.
I would if I could. I'm not sure I can, though.
Yeah. I know that there's things happening. There's things.
Yep. Big things.
Bigger things.
Mm-hmm.
Well.
Right. You ready to start?
Yeah. So I'm on a new setup, so you're gonna have to bear with me.
You're using the weird mic that they have set up, right?
Yeah.
You should just steal the one from the podcast.
Oh. It is right over there.
It's literally right. It's on the table across the hallway, and it's way better than the one that's currently set up.
Right there. No. I
that's
right
probably
now.
Fine. I mean, you already started it. No,
Do
it's
I
not
sound
like
scuffed?
It's not like as good, obviously, but. No, it's... Well, I mean, of course it's
not
as good.
You're saying I sound ugly!
Well, it's not as good as usual, but I don't know how hard it would be to set up and... You know?
I'll have it set up for the 48-hour stream tomorrow.
Oh. Okay. Also, breaking news, co-owner of 100 Thieves trapped in OTV basement, confirmed. What?
I am trapped here because it's raining outside, so everything is canceled in LA.
Oh, wait, it's really like dark and gloomy here too.
Yeah, no, yeah. It's just sad because Jack is visiting and he brought the rain. Like, this is supposed to be sunny for him. But now he's just experiencing the same weather he has in Narnia.
I guess he'll come back, right?
Yeah.
He'll just have to come back.
I hope he just comes back.
Uh-huh. Alright, how do we queue or join invite?
Hold on, I need to make sure you have your sponsor stuff correct.
What do you mean? I have it, of course I have it correct. Wait, where's the sponsored logo go that's supposed to be popping up?
Yeah, do you have that logo?
Oh yeah, there it is. It disappeared for some reason.
Alright, you but have your you got Bring Joy to Your World, sponsored by EA, and your title. Good, good. You have your panel. Good.
All right, fine. I'll just copy your title again. What's the title?
Stop it! Wait, Infernal Twin Day Plague, It Takes Two? Wait, your title's good.
All right, fine. Hold on.
It Takes Two
with Sykkuno Part 2. I'm changing it. I'm changing the title.
No.
Yep.
This is fraud.
Live playing It Takes Two with Sykkuno Part 2. I did it. I changed the title. All right, let me invite you for the game.
Yeah, invite me.
Okay. Invites.
Oh, I see it. Accept.
Right, we got it. Ready to go.
So I had to reinstall the game here. I hope that we can progress where we were.
It looks like it's
working. Yeah, we can. Perfect.
Proceed. Oh, wait, we can swap characters now?
Wait, is this going to make it more confusing?
Yeah, I think we should be the same character.
For continuity?
Right? Yeah, for continuity.
But
using
people were really confused.
Again. Yeah, but that's part of the fun, because that way they have to watch a little bit more to figure out who's playing who.
Yeah.
Think of all the people who are going to pop in and be like, well, I can't tell who it is. I guess I have to watch a few more seconds to figure out who it is.
He's
and
a
then
genius.
They leave. Wait. Why are we back here?
Wait, we've been here?
Yeah, well, this is a long time ago.
You have to pick
Let me try
chapter
select.
I think.
Wait. No, this is the right chapter.
We've
been here
before.
Oh,
is this as far as it saved, maybe?
Maybe we're revisiting an old world, but we go a different way. Right?
What?
I don't know. It says chapter select, Gates of Time.
Oh, you chose minigame, says chat.
Oh.
You chose the wrong file.
Well, now... Oh, this def... Okay, this is it. This is it. This is exactly where we were. No.
Okay.
All right.
Where are we?
I have no idea.
I'm just gonna say the mini games are rigged for keyboard.
Your family is cuckoo clock.
What?
Great.
What? Man, well, I'm on a new setup, so it's different.
Now you can. No sense of time.
Yep.
This is what
you will now be able to control time. Yeah. Go. Oh, look at
there
that.
We go.
Whoa!
Okay.
Is that me?
Alright. This is pretty much where we left off, guys. We didn't really change from here.
That's
we stopped here last time.
But
I think it's chapter 4 out of 7.
Parallel tracks, not connected to each other. You must follow these tracks and make them beat again. Remember that!
Alright.
If you succeed, you will be rewarded your first piece of the letter. Good luck.
And I kind of wonder who this book is, right? Because he's just giving us magical powers.
So
why do we need to follow those wooden dolls?
All right.
The book says
I think you reverse the chicken and
it
summons the
letter to break the spell. What's a chicken?
The chicken.
What chicken?
This chicken statue. Did you the cutscene? Did you
I wasn't looking. Oh, I get it.
Yeah, just use your power on the. Oh, I can teleport to my clone. I see.
Wait, oh, I'm jacked.
Uh-huh. Oh, thank God you can reverse. Okay, so how is my power good? It doesn't seem nearly as good as yours.
Wait
that,
a minute.
That one's not. You dropped it on yourself.
Hold on. Well, I have to get right. Close. No, it. I need to run through. Oh, I need a dash for it. I forgot you can dash. Okay, I'm good.
Uh huh.
I'm warming up. New setup.
Me too.
New setup.
I'm just.
New setup. Oh.
Oh, I see what I'm supposed
power.
To do.
Use your power.
Okay. I use my power to leave the clone here. Wait, what? Oh, I have to hold it.
Maybe your clone holds the thing.
I don't think the clone can do anything, but I can teleport to it. So,
oh.
I teleport to the clone, jump through. There you go.
Full gaze.
Oh, wow, we're too good at this, I feel like. All the escape rooms.
Don't we have talking points we should talk about?
Did they give you those?
Yeah, hold on. We have to talk. We have talking points.
They didn't give me those.
Don't worry, I got it. I'll speak for both of us.
Okay.
Thank you, EA, for sponsoring this stream. It Takes Two is an award-winning game. Game of the year, best family game, best multiplayer, co-op built purely from the ground up for co-op from the industry leaders of co-op because things are better when you play together. A relatable and immersive story of struggling relationships, groundbreakingly communicated through seamlessly interwoven gameplay and narrative. Gaming is a wonderful tool for connecting with others and spreading joy. Remind players to connect with their loved ones online and offline to brighten up the season for all. Or else. Thank you, EA.
Ooh. Click the panel below the stream for the link of the thing.
Oh, yeah. The panel below the stream. Click the thing. Download the game. Check it out. It's wonderful. And you know we really like it because we were playing this game before we were sponsored.
Uh-huh. It only took a sponsor for Ray to play it with me after all these years.
Huh? What?
I said I went up here. There's
Oh, hi, Ray.
Wait, what are you doing?
I don't know. I'm
I don't know either. What's the puzzle here?
Oh, I do this.
Oh, you reverse time? Oh, I swing on it and then you reverse the time.
Okay.
All right. What happens when you reverse it? Oh, there's a button over here. Ah! Reverse it again.
Oh, hurry up!
All right, hold it.
I'm holding.
Okay.
Wow.
That was the whole puzzle.
Impressive.
What was the point of
this? Yeah, whoever designed this knew what they were.
Oh!
Don't worry, I can fix that.
All right, here we go. Oh yeah, that's right. Wait, so if anything bad happens, it just goes away? Okay, the trigger came up, so I...
Probably leave it there.
I'll just leave it there, see what happens.
And then... Oh, cool. Oh, so now I'm gonna bring you back up.
Now you bring me back up. Oh my God, you're a genius.
Genius.
You actually figured it all out. Okay. I think we just swing across now.
Hoogies.
Oh, that owl looks so.
Oh. Thank God it's broke. You just swing. Yep.
True.
Right, so I guess you can undo it, and then I just kind of. Oh, when it falls down, it launches me across, I think. Alright, I'm gonna leave this here just in case I need it. Alright, let it fall, and then it'll launch me across.
Now I have to...
And then reverse this thing.
Go up. Oh, you have to jump side to side, maybe?
Oh, I get it. Okay, let it back down. And then I just teleport up here. And then go up again.
I see.
Oh, we're geniuses.
Genius.
All right.
Elp.
Then I pull this thing's nose.
Perfect.
There we go.
following the couple. Now they ditched me. Oh, here I go.
Oh, okay.
I'm on my way.
Doing pretty well.
We're making great time.
Oh. I went went backwards. Oops.
Bird. Oh, leave your clone on the other one.
And then maybe I just teleport back and then it works. Sort of worked. It launches. Okay.
Bird.
She just keeps saying bird. Alright. Oh god. Hey guys, is it too loud or is it okay volume? I forgot where we are. Wait, this is the clock, the family
clock.
Yeah,
we're in the clock.
So cool.
So pretty.
Pretty! But
where are the wooden figures?
What? Did we lose them already?
Oh, now what?
Right.
I don't know. Did that book say anything about what we do if we lose track of those guys?
No, he was just blabbing on and on about time.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, and you agreed with him.
I don't remember wooden figures.
Well, it's true. You're never at home.
Yeah, this is kind of weird, but his nose is like...
Do you really think I'm choosing to be away from home?
What about my nose?
It's like slant. Look, the top part.
That's just
what it's
It's a little crooked.
Well, it's not like
Listen, not everyone can have perfect almond noses.
If I lost my job,
it's
yours looks like one of those the Halloween corn candies.
Okay. Oh god. You're kind of right though, actually, even the coloring.
Yeah.
They lose us.
I should turn voices up.
Hey, there they are.
Let's follow them.
I think they're bonding.
Yeah, they're not arguing as much. Were you on the left or was I on the... Oh, I was on the right. Wait, over here. Looks like something you bought. Get the bell.
Clone, maybe?
We have to hit both of them, I think. All right. Now you drop it. Oh, wait. I have to do this one. Like that?
Perfect.
Oh, I'm a genius. All right.
A genius.
Okay.
Weep.
Oh, the house is on fire.
Juliana, there's your song.
Fire. I see the rain clouds.
Rain clouds.
Is there a way to turn up bitrate without restarting the stream?
Yeah, if you're using obs, I can just change it. You just
I'm gonna do that real quick. Hold on.
Click settings on obs.
Yeah.
And then output. And then it has video bitrate.
Ah.
It might scuff the VOD though, but it usually works to change it. Sometimes it scuffs out the VOD though.
Thank you.
Well, what was it set at?
2500, but
my
YouTube is recommending 4500.
I use like as much as, depending on how good your internet is, I would set it to like at least 6,000 or even higher.
Yeah, I hope this is better.
Yeah, it should be. 2500 is pretty low for a movement game.
I'm gonna turn it up a little bit more.
If your internet's not scuffed, I would turn it to at least like 6,000 or even higher.
Is the OTV internet pretty good?
Nope, it's in LA. What do you think?
What do you mean?
Well, you understood exactly what I was saying, so what do you think?
He's got a point. He's got a point.
Anyway, I think you reversed the rain.
Putting out the fire.
Mm-hmm. Alright. Okay, I mean, guys, like, she pretends to be offended, but she knows exactly what I'm saying, so.
I wonder where they're going.
Yeah, we're doing great.
We're doing great.
Yeah. Oh. Shouldn't I be on this? I guess it doesn't matter. There's definitely another puzzle here.
Oh.
Maybe. Oh, I see what I have to do. That does it? What exactly did that do?
There's some deers and Oh, I see. I gotta do this.
Knock the bridge over, but
I see.
You
I
just
see.
Jump over it.
Drop the bridge. I gotta clamp it with this crap.
Okay. Oops.
Oh, your clone has to go on each button.
Yep, I have to hit this button, and then clone, and
A little too late. Oh, Jesus! Man!
What? Are you okay?
She's horrified me!
Oh, wait, I got it!
Spoils me.
Did you do it? Oh.
Got me food.
I feel like
got
I'm
me coffee. I told her that if I ever have free kids someday, I hope I could treat them as well as she treats me.
What? Okay, there's. I think something's wrong. Maybe I'm not supposed to hit the buttons.
Wait, no, you do. You hit them down, and I have to close the crab when they're down.
Oh, okay.
But I missed it because Mion scared me.
Oh, yeah, it's tough getting free food and coffee all this time.
It's rough. Oh, my bad. Do it again. One more time.
What? Do it again.
I did it too soon.
Oh, right. I just gotta leave the clone, and then...
One, two.
Right.
Perfect.
Look, oh, we got it.
Handsome, yeah.
What's this bouncing thing for?
He's quite handsome, actually. Hey,
whatever.
Keep up with the dolls.
Okay.
Keep up with the dolls.
Good old me young guys. All right, here we go.
La, la, la.
This doesn't seem too bad so far. At least there's, like, nothing trying to kill us, you know?
Yeah, true.
There's a clock, so I'm guessing...
All right. Now, you just open this gate. Okay. Should be
just open it. Oh, we gotta match the time.
Oh. Wow, you figured that out pretty fast. All right.
Easy. Uh-oh.
No, no. Now how are we gonna follow them?
Cody, stop whining. Let's find another way.
I wasn't whining.
Oh, man. All right. I like this world. It's kind of spooky, but kind of cool.
It's so pretty.
Oh, there's a giant clock on the sky, too. All right, here we go. Blue. Oh man, my
green.
My dude's working.
Whoa.
You guys going at it too.
I slapped the heck out of that.
That clock tower is huge.
Is that where we're going?
Exactly. But to get inside, you need to unravel.
And drink my juice, guys.
Tower.
Drinking the juice. Whoops.
You see?
Here's a thought. Why don't you just let us in the tall clock tower? Straight away.
Yeah, we need to get back to our real bodies as soon as possible.
Don't stress me. Time is an illusion. There's only now. Yeah. Can't you feel it? There's
all
nothing
right.
else than now. Everything happens now.
Wait, am I on mute?
No. Can you feel it?
Oh, yeah. I can feel it. You are very annoying. Right
here
now.
Here we go.
Now.
Hey, Book.
Still waking up, guys. It's gonna take me a minute. But, there.
Yeah. That, my friends, you have to figure out yourself.
We are not his friends.
Hey, Cody, I've got
Look,
an
he
idea.
Said we.
Maybe we can use those birds.
Oh.
Okay.
Burbs.
Huh? Yeah, just like in Lord of the Rings.
Burbs.
A to fly.
Whoa, they can fly.
Of course they can.
Oh, these controls are...
Yeah, but they're made
what
of metal.
The...
So are airplanes, Cody.
party pants, but these
how do you fly
keys.
Forward?
You just have to dash up. So we have to go up to the tower. How do you fly forward? Oh. Oh, I see.
Look at that tower! We might be able to land on it.
Hey, did you guys see a landing spot?
Verb, go up.
Tower?
How to go up? How do you go up? Ah. Oh, we went to the wrong ones. Here, I'll go to you. Yeah.
Oops, I was muted.
I'm keep doing 360s.
Yeah, it keeps happening randomly. I don't know.
Oh, God.
Right? I'm waiting by the thingy.
I'm here. Get me off this thing. How do I park?
I just went down until like...
I made it.
Oh, God.
Slap.
There we go. Okay. Ready to go, I think. Let's see, the colors, obviously. Oh, the time decides what color is solid. So now that it's green, and then red. And then, oh!
Whoa.
Well, look, now that you made it, surely it's gonna let me go. Nope. I thought it was... Can't you reverse it? You can't reverse it for me, or...
You can do it.
Make it a little easier. You're eating the food that Mion gave you.
Yeah, it's bomb. You can do it.
Uh-huh.
I didn't eat breakfast.
Oh. Wait, did you just wake up too? Wait a minute. Wait, something's wrong.
Maybe that way?
Oh, we just walk around. And then you have to struggle. Oh, I can hold the blue one.
Oh, okay.
Oh, wait, what? Wait, what does this do?
Oh, there's two red. It's blue, red, blue.
Oh, it turns the last one into a blue one. Okay. So you have to blue... And then wait for the red, and then go to the last blue one again. Oh.
Is there a button that can change the blue to green? Oh, there's a green one over there.
Yeah,
look. Right side.
When I stand on this, it turns into...
Yeah, change...
There.
Well, yeah, wait. Push that after... It...
Blue, and then triangle.
Oh, here you go. Oh, perfect.
And then jump to the next red
one. The last
one has to be blue. Oh. Blue, and then green.
Can you change the last one to blue?
Yep, and then blue.
Okay.
There we go.
Right, now
okay,
I just.
Okay. Now
can
I gotta
I just
push this.
Double jump. Didn't work.
What happened?
Okay,
oh,
obviously
reverse.
Not.
What
I thought. Wait a minute.
Okay, blue.
Can I?
Yeah, you
can. Oh, you might have to.
Right bumper.
No, I think I was supposed to leave a clone.
You can swing across, can't you? Right bumper.
Oh, you're right. Jesus, it's windy like crazy.
Okay, I'm holding blue right now.
Holding blue, and then red.
And then, okay, oh, wait.
All right, right when you go, that's great.
I can go backwards.
Yeah.
Oh, no, I can't, it doesn't let me.
Okay, so you just have to quickly go to red as I jump. All right, ready?
It's a long ways away. Okay, ready? Three.
Oh, wait,
two,
wait,
one.
I thought of something.
Perfect!
Oh, wait, it worked.
And
now you just
green.
Go green.
Perfect!
Oh, that was easy. I thought I had to do some weird clone trick.
Right. Perfect.
Well, I thought it'd be harder than that. That was not so bad. A little easier than I thought. I thought I'd have to do some weirdo clone magic mumbo kind of thing.
I just went to adjust my headset, but I have earbuds in.
Oh.
Weird.
Honestly, I randomly adjust my earbuds even when I'm not holding earbuds out of reflex now.
Really?
Yeah, it's become a bad habit, but it's not a bad habit because it doesn't really hurt.
Random habit.
You know?
Take that out.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, Ray, what's up? Where's my bird?
Bob.
Here it is. I wonder what these are for, because you don't really. Like, they're here, but why are they here? You just fly around them.
They're showing probably off fight the boss mechanics. On
them. Yep, they're showing off the mechanics, which means we're probably fighting a boss later while riding the birds or something like that.
Stop, 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 stop.
Alright. Here we go. Okay. Whew.
Ugh.
Never played before? I mean, I haven't, but I have a hunch, guys. I have a hunch.
You sound so enthusiastic.
Yeah, those symbols look so intriguing.
I have to find the order of the puzzles.
Looks like we can slam these in.
Looking at the picture, it's probably cat, sun, cat.
What picture?
Bird. I don't know. I just made stuff up. Anyway.
I was like, wait a minute, how do you know?
Well, because I played before, so, I mean...
A ghost!
It's just a sculpture!
Creepy as hell.
I haven't actually played before. Wait, the bridge. The bridge is gone. Wait, were you holding it the whole time, or...?
Yeah.
Oh.
So how do you...
Leave a clone you leave a clone here, just again? In case.
Oh, there you go.
Oh, I see.
Go, go! Wee! Okay. Oh, you gotta tell me the order of the time. All right, what time is soonest?
Let's see. That's 1, 2.
4, 7.
4, 7, 5, 9.
9. One of these is gonna be AM. The other's gonna be PM, huh?
Probably. But the first one's the B. The B.
B.
And then the bird.
Bird.
Yeah, there it is. And then, hold on, one of them was out of order. Okay, then 4 is the cat.
Cat.
And then 5 is the moon.
Moon.
And then the dog, and then the sun.
Doggy.
Assuming
sun.
It's based on time, but it's kind of...
Yeah.
Oh, it is based on time. All right.
Hit-play.
Pretty easy. Not too bad. Oh.
I'm okay.
Oh, hey.
Okay.
Right next
fancy
to you.
Seeing you again.
That was like much easier.
Yeah, that was super easy. Slap, 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 slap.
Too easy, guys. Well, too easy, guys. I don't know.
We're pro gamers, that's why.
Yeah, we'll probably beat it too fast. You know, we're too good. I'm trolling, but. All right. We got the birds, we got the... Where am I even going?
Probably...
Oh, maybe we eat some of these things.
Let's see what you can do.
Oh, you drop it onto... Left triggers aim?
Drop it on this thing.
Oh, we're breaking the wigglers, I think. Or something like that. Oh no, we're gonna have to do this and the controls are kind of...
I understand the controls now.
I understand them, but I'm still bad at using them.
You got it. I'm breaking this one.
Alright.
Whee! Okay, I broke one
of
them.
Okay, we got one.
That's so nice firepower.
Oh wait, that's all it took.
Yeah.
No, we had to break one of them.
We did it! No, two of them. I broke the other.
Oh. Oh wait, we both did one. Oh, mm-hmm. That's kind of cool.
There they are.
Okay. You know, I feel like your power is more straightforward to use because you can kind of mm-hmm. just see when it's happening.
Yeah, I just see it and do it.
Yeah, you're just like,
gotta go
this
right,
is
left.
The time. Right, left. Where are you?
Oh, you have to do the left side.
Why don't we just take the birds up there?
We have to let the people through.
Oh,
so
wait, I can't. I was just gonna fly. Okay. I thought we were trying to go up, but we're like turning the little thing.
Oh yeah, yeah. We're opening the door. Whee!
Oh boy, we got it.
We did it. We did it.
It was pretty easy.
I don't like that sound.
There we
Do
go.
We really have to follow them.
Yes. We'll never get out of here.
Fine. Ladies first.
Oh, such a gentleman.
Such a gentleman.
Mmm.
There we go.
Oh.
Oh. Well, technically, we haven't fought the boss yet, so we're probably going to be fighting the boss soon, I'll bet.
Run!
There's nowhere to run!
Uh-oh.
Oh, the clock! Or the thing.
What?
I'm going to leave a clone here just in case, and then... You can't slow it down. Just reverse time again.
Okay.
What? Wait, just reverse time again.
Oh, we have to go back and forth. We have to go back and forth on it. No, we don't.
Oh, it was a cutscene. Thank God. We're fine.
Oh, we're saved.
Yeah, it was an intentional... Oh, wait, no. We actually lost. I know what to do. I leave the clone here, and now I teleport through... What?
Wait. What?
Oh, I see. Okay.
Oh, you did it.
Wow. I almost thought we wouldn't make it.
Almost?
Oh, man.
I thought we were done for.
And we made it.
We made it.
So far,
kind of dark, though. All right. I'm predicting this as we have a clone here.
I'm going.
That door looks like it's gonna close again, right?
Nah.
They wouldn't randomly leave the door there. That
they wouldn't do
close.
The same thing twice.
They might. They might. See? And now I teleport back. All according to plan. Wait a minute. What's happening?
No.
Wait, where am I? Am I still there?
Did you?
Oh.
Oh, wait, you're here, you're here. Oh, it's sideways now. We're on the same screen.
Oh, wait, it's not a cutscene.
Yeah. Hey, cool
mechanical parts.
No real functionality.
Wow.
This place is beautiful, but it doesn't make any sense.
Why do you always have to make sense of everything?
Well, someone has to. And I know it's not you.
Maybe. You can't explain every little thing that happens in life.
True.
I don't like that
thought. God, she doesn't like it. She doesn't like it. Oh, we're split up again. Are you pushing?
Oh, I forgot.
Yeah, I thought it was a cutscene, but then it sort of was.
Please!
We're doing
Daddy!
It.
I don't like the look of that guy.
Wait a minute, this is a trap. Hold on, I'm leaving a clone back here.
He's there just for decoration.
Just in case.
He's clearly a gatekeeper.
Yeah, the gatekeeper. With a big sword.
Hey, look,
we need a key.
Seems like
he's holding
keys.
A key.
Oh, we gotta go up here.
Up where?
Key.
Oh, I see it. Maybe I'll go on the other side just to, you know, do it once.
Spice it up.
Yeah, what if? You know, what if?
You wanna go boop, 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 boop? Oh, wait, oh!
Oh,
wait,
maybe
I think
wasn't...
No, we need each other.
Oh, it's different. Okay, it's two different puzzles. We have to do both of them, I think.
Oh, I thought you meant the other side of this rail.
I meant the other puzzle, but... I'm almost there. Yeah. Alright. Who are you playing with? We're playing with, Ray. Where are you?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, open it. Open it.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Piga clap.
Mm-hmm.
Now what? Wait, there's nothing here. Oh, over here.
Right there.
Mm-hmm.
And then I'm going to drop it and you have to go to the other side.
All right. Oh.
You didn't.
I didn't know it worked that way. But if you let go of it. I can just teleport back up there. Genius. All right, do it again. Okay. And then now I think you like launch me off of this thing, like, probably. I'm just gonna keep leaving clones randomly on the off chance they're useful.
Oh, look! Keys!
Alright, I think we got it. What? Oh, what do you...
How to open?
Oh, I get lifted up. Ah, I'm a genius.
Genius! Oh.
And then same thing, alright?
Tell you out, tell you out.
Okay.
Boogies!
Alright, now we get the other one, I think.
Let's go.
You know, I feel like we're figuring out too fast. Like, it took other people a long time, but we're gonna beat it in like... We're just...
I don't... Because we got halfway in 5 hours, and we still have like another 5 hours left.
But the last chapter's really short.
Oh, it is?
Yeah, it's not as long as the other ones.
Whee!
I may have like just kind of read that in I don't know if it's true or not.
Well, I hope we could beat the game today.
Mm-hmm. Are you okay?
Left one first.
Just in case. Mm-hmm. Oh, you're brave. But it worked.
Genius. Alright, so you gotta go... Oh, here, to the left side?
Jump on. Oh, I see what I have to do. I leave the clone.
Mm-hmm.
Why can't I just do this? Oh, that's why. Is my clone still there?
Oh, no.
It's not.
Gone.
It's not. You have to send me all the way. All right, clone, and then you send the spatula back, and then I...
Spatula.
Another one. I feel like I can just...
Nice.
Oh!
Oh, leave your clone right here.
Okay. I don't... Oh, wait. How did... There's a thing there?
Yeah.
Oh, God! Okay. I think I can jump. I can.
Yeah, I think you can.
And then I go on this
jump
thing.
On there. Whee! Oh,
God!
My God!
Okay, just kind of just take it slow.
I'm bull running. Speed run.
Let's get too fast. Oh, wait, I'm fine. I'm fine.
You're fine.
Just jump on the clock.
The clock.
And, oh, the other key.
You did it!
I see the keys.
How do I get back? Oh, it just gives me a thing. All right.
Oh, oops.
That was, all right.
That
wasn't too bad.
Mia put an extra shot of espresso in my coffee without telling me first.
Oh no, she's stealing my tactics.
She's evil.
Oh, I mean, yeah, she's evil. Why would someone do that? That's so strange.
I was chucking it because it tasted good, and then she says,
that's so strange. Why would she do that?
Why? Did you tell her to do that?
No, I didn't tell her to do it, but like sometimes when we play Valorant, she plays a little better when, you know.
You think I need caffeine to play better?
No, but you are playing really well today.
Come.
Oh.
Wait, don't we have to do it at the same
time? Oh, Nikki, thanks for the raid.
We did that.
Hope you had a great stream. Wait, did we do them both at once? Oh, I thought we did it on.
Yeah.
Sorry, I got Nikki.
Maybe you need some coffee.
Thanks for the raid, Nikki. We gotta play one day. Actually, I don't even know what you play most of the time. I know you play Minecraft. Well, thanks for the raid. Hope you had a great stream.
Door, open the door. Oh, we have to make him do his.
I'm playing It Takes Two with Ray.
Put it in. How do we make him go down?
Yep. We just reverse the time.
Yeah, where?
Did you reverse the time?
Where? There's no time symbol here.
Oh.
Is there like a button or?
Maybe try,
Oh, have we done. Wait.
Why don't we just jump on it?
Maybe we.
Just ground
turn
pound.
The. Maybe never we mind. Turn. Use it, make some. I don't get it.
Here, let's turn this again.
Yeah, let's try. Oh there you go.
I guess that's it.
We did that.
All right. No spoilers. We haven't had any yet, but. The bull. Okay. Here we go.
What is that?
It's the boss. Kill it.
Oh, it's alive.
You know what this reminds me of? When a zombie. Oh wait. I mean. It reminds me of a thing I saw at a pawn shop. Oh, I'm dying.
I don't think the bull cares, Cody.
I don't know the rules.
There's a symbol here.
I don't remember the rule. I don't want to get in trouble. Anyway. Yeah, what's happening? Here, there's a thing.
I need to change the time on that, but he's gonna kill me.
Ow. Wait, this thing's insane. What? It just camped me against the wall. Okay. Maybe.
I need to change the time on this, but I don't know.
All right, change the time on it. Change the time on it.
It has a. Oh, can you press it? It's a button, I think, maybe?
Okay. Yeah, let me just.
Oh, no, I can't.
Oh, I see what we have to do. Okay. I'm gonna leave my clone on it, and then you hold it, and I'll teleport back while it's distracted. Probably.
Ow.
This thing's kind of crazy, though.
Hey, maybe you
can. Oh, God.
Wait, what? Can we do it again? Oh,
I think
no.
You have to do it again. Oh, I have to trick it with the clone, it says. So I have to leave a clone here. All right, then you reverse it, and then I make him hit his own block. I don't know.
That stone plate looks like it could hurt it. Oh, here he comes, May.
Huh? Oh, you have to keep it holding.
Yeah.
It's gonna charge.
He might kill you.
Oh, I dodged it. I'm too fast.
Again.
We got him.
All right, I think we just do the same thing again. All right, revive it.
This bull is rabid.
Watch out,
mate.
Oh. What?
Oh my God.
Wait, is that it?
That should have done it.
Looking really angry now.
Oh, you have to reverse the entire statue back up. Maybe.
Yeah, my God.
Push the button.
Oh, wrong button. Oh. Okay. This will still dodge it, right? Oh. We did it!
That was actually kind of easy.
Yeah, it was pretty easy after seeing how aggressive it was.
It's
it seemed down. Difficult.
Oh, that was a tough one.
Oh, I'm exhausted!
Yeah, but right. We better keep moving. Come on!
That was probably the mini boss. No way it was like the main boss, right? Oh, let me stand on top of it when you. Oh. I think I stand.
You just
on...
swing. You just swing.
Oh wait, I just swing.
Mhm.
Oh, I see. How do you get here? Oh. What? Did I miss? Oh, wait, here, lift it up again.
Oh, nice.
That doesn't seem legit, but whatever.
It worked.
Eh. Oh, okay.
What is that, Cody?
I saved a lot of time, guys, just saying. It did save a lot of time. It's a little cheap, though, but
whee!
I mean.
Hard work.
Okay.
What's up with this?
Here we go.
What is this?
This doesn't even seem. Oh, we have to jump left to right? Maybe not. This is weird. It doesn't even seem dangerous.
Oh, come to this last one?
What are you doing? Jiggling it?
I'm jiggling it.
Oh, I see what you have to do. You have to jiggle it so I can jump up, probably.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Alright, because it's slightly too far away, so we have to find the... Oh, you're doing it! The rhythm!
The rhythm!
Okay.
Boogies! Boogie boogies! Oh. Let me free!
Yeah, oh, we got it the first time. It's easy the second time. It's... Oh. Wow, it's almost like it's not even moving. Okay. There's a clock. Wow, my character is strong. Here you go.
You're jacked!
Alright, now you stand on top of it and lift yourself up.
Pretty. Let's go.
Oh. Wait, what about me? Oh, wait. Okay, you stand on the button.
Just run!
First. I can't. You have to.
Huh?
Here, you stand on the button first, and I think I have to leave a clone up there. Oh.
No, you put your clone on the button. No?
Oh, no, the clone doesn't weigh anything, so. I have to go up and then leave a clone up. Alright, you stay on the button. I leave a clone up there.
Oh,
and
the
then...
clone doesn't have any weight.
Yeah, it's kind of just for teleport. Alright, now you go up and I take the clone.
Taru, taru.
Right. Here we go. I'm almost there. Wait, we made it. They're together
now. Yeah, they're doing it.
Now what?
The door shut.
Oh, I don't have a good feeling.
Don't die. Jump.
I played this in Mario Party, so I'm an expert.
Remember when we faced each other?
Yep.
Who's a death?
Which one of us won? Oh.
You remember.
Well, I don't
what do
remember,
you
but
mean?
I got a weird hunch. Just not going to say any names. A weird hunch on who I think may have won. It switches directions! Oh god, it's crazy. Oh god. Honestly, this is a little too easy, don't you think?
I'm like a pogo stick here.
It's a little too easy. It's gotta get hard. Oh.
I mean, why do I even have to try if you just never die?
Well, there's a chance I die once and then it's all over and you die.
Yeah. Pew.
Is it get hard? I feel like it's too simple right now. It's like
he's flexing.
I was expecting like some fireballs to come out or
someone lower his eagle.
What do you mean?
His eagle's too massive.
It's not. It's literally.
He needs to die once.
There's just two sticks going in a circle. It's not. It was just two sticks.
You hear that, EA? Too easy.
Well, I'm not complaining. I just. Well, I mean, Ray had a lot of.
I was making it spicy.
Oh yeah, me too. Yeah, me too. Oh god, what? Are we supposed to do something or is it just...
Oh, when one of us jumps, it flips the other side. Aha!
Oh wow, I kind of just did it.
Oh, right. Wrong button.
Wait, where am I going? What the,
Oh.
Hey, I made it somehow. I don't even know what I was doing.
This is exhausting.
I don't even, I legit have no idea where I was even going, but we just kind of made it. pretty clean. What was that? I honestly don't really know, but it kind of worked
out. Don't worry. I'm almost there. Okay. Don't worry.
No, it's fine. Honestly, I don't even know how I got here. Just kind of got lucky. All right. Here we go.
True.
Whoa! What was that?
No, I don't want to bird.
Know. I just want to get out of here.
Oh. Oh no, the birds, they've turned on us. Wait, have they? Maybe they haven't. They've turned on us. I can't tell if they've turned on us or not. I'm starting to think yes, but I don't know.
Why isn't this bird nice like the other ones?
True.
It's a nest. Keep your eyes on it.
It's crazy.
Burb.
Oh, that was close.
Breaking the ground.
Watch out, watch out.
I am freaking out.
Oh my god.
Wait, is there anything we can do? It's kind of just breaking everything.
Once again, we're running out of real estate!
We're just down in the middle, but... Wait, there's only one stick left!
Yeah, we're dead. Oh, watch out, watch out! This side, this side!
Oh, God!
How do we stop it?
Zangy!
Watch out!
No, 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 no!
I don't even know what's happening anymore. Okay.
I got it.
Oh, you hit it.
Now it has a concussion.
Okay, we made it.
Nice work, Cody.
Thanks.
Oh, there they are.
Wait, I thought they already like met up. I thought we were done. Right?
Oh, it's done. I'm done eating now.
Oh. Uh-huh.
I'm done eating. Look at that clock.
Yep, it's a fancy clock. It's 3 p.m., I think. Or a.m. p.m. Are you doing anything, or did it just do that on its own?
It's just moving on its own.
Why do they make it look so fancy if nothing's happening?
You're flexing.
No. Something's happening. I knew it. It was too fancy.
Whee!
Oh, God. Time for my special teleportation technique.
I'm a vomit.
Even if I get knocked off, I'll just, oh. What the hell? As long as we don't both die at once, right?
I'm scared.
I have exactly one thing left.
I'm scared.
What, huh?
No, we have no real estate! Oh. We did it.
I feel like we haven't fought the boss yet, you know? Like, fought the bull, the bird.
Free fall.
What do we do now?
I guess we just...
Maybe this is our way out!
You'll be through a quick death.
Oh, God! Oh, God!
Oh.
Oh.
My limbs.
Oh, Jesus, what? How did none of those hit us? I think it's scripted.
What? Ow, my body.
Uh-huh.
Help.
Oh. Did we lose? Huh? We don't have to do it all again, do we?
No, like, it's gonna
be strange if we...
What is happening?
Oh no, we have to do it all again.
Did you do that, Cody?
No.
Maybe not.
Look, the clock power is messing with us.
No.
What is this?
Oh, we break the clocks.
We break the clocks.
Look out for
them! Oh, Oh, you're right. Oh, we just keep breaking the clocks then.
Oh, our shadow.
There's a few. Oh, we have shadows that.
Yeah, we have shadows that.
Oh, I just.
I'll go to the bottom left.
Okay, I'll go top right. Oh, that's not even that bad then, because it's our shadows.
It's an acorn!
Oh god.
It's not an acorn!
I'm so confused, I don't even know what's happening anymore, but...
It's pure chaos!
Oh.
No, you don't!
Alright. No! Oh wait, we're here.
Oh.
It's in slow motion! Okay? What
I'm
the-
I'm fixing
oh,
it!
What?
Oh, you gotta jump!
Are you fixing it?
I'm... I get on the left thing, or the right thing right there.
Oh, this thing?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, God! Oh! Okay. Another... Oh, 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 God! Oh, God!
Oh, God!
I probably respawn on the same... Yeah, yeah, I'm right there.
Oh, yeah, you do.
Then this thing.
It's so pretty.
Hurry, mate! This is getting tough.
Oh, I think I just.
I'm almost there.
I don't even know where I'm going.
Taking you to Zada. All
right. Huh? What? I'm fine. I'm fine.
He's fine.
I just don't know where I'm going. Oh, right here.
Yeah, I think it's glass.
Yeah, but what about you? Do you just die?
I'm just dead. Goodbye. Peace.
Well, I guess it only takes one from here.
What the?
Oh, never mind. You're fine. I think you just...
Take this!
Whoa!
Oh.
Oh,
oh
run!
God, run! Oh, God, I'm running! Oh wait, there's a grind rail. Oh.
Oh.
Huh?
Ah.
Oh, we get hoverboards. And
we're hoverboarded.
Yeah, we get hoverboards, and then we fly to the clock and reverse all of
yes.
it.
Oh, we fixed the broken hut.
Not what I thought was gonna happen. Not exactly quite what I thought was gonna happen.
We did. Don did it.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Uh-oh.
Yep.
It's time to make out.
What?
Teamwork. Your relationship is now more in sync. Can you feel it? Huh? Tell me you feel it. Come on.
You're feeling something.
I feel like the book is kind of crazy.
Are you gonna keep up your end of the bargain, Mr. Book of Truth? Uh-huh.
Okay. That's the way you wanna go?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Okay.
Yeah.
You like it?
Yeah.
Okay.
What?
Uh-huh.
What is this?
Oh.
Okay. Okay.
It's working! Our cuckoo clock is working again!
You ever get worried that this kid keeps walking around the house talking to sleeping parents who clearly aren't?
Oh my gosh, this is dangerous.
This is pretty dangerous.
She's not even being supervised.
She likes it when things are on time.
Okay. Oh god, it's raining, guys. It's raining like super hard where I live.
Letter right. Beast number one. Numero uno.
I called it the top half of the thing just says Dear Mom.
Yeah, Yeah, it's not gonna show us the end.
Good. What else besides love makes couples
therapy session
together?
Mortgage.
Kids.
No.
Financial stability.
Attraction.
Tax benefits.
The law of attraction.
Oh yeah, that's what I was thinking too. Yeah.
Aha. That's because
no divorce allowed.
Don't worry.
No.
I'll help you find attraction again.
Oh God.
Okay. Okay.
Oh wow, he's getting into it. He's.
What are you doing?
Don't like it?
No.
Okay.
That was okay. Right.
Please. We're outside.
The snow world. This is my favorite one.
Wait, how do you? What do you mean your favorite one?
Huh?
Do you play this game?
No. Well, I did, but I didn't get this far into it.
Okay.
I was just.
Why is this your favorite world?
Oh, you'll see.
What do you mean I'll see?
Huh? What was that? Huh? Like you'll see when we play it.
This magnet will help you rediscover the attraction.
This is my first time playing this game.
Did you watch a YouTube video?
Yeah.
One is black.
Like, what am I like?
That's not how it works.
You know, they're sponsoring us because it's our first time playing this game.
Not these magnets.
Huh?
We played this on Sunday.
Yeah, but they didn't know that.
I think they know.
I'm glad this is my first time trying the game. It's pretty good.
Wait.
All right.
You recognize that mountain?
Here we go. He played before. I actually haven't, guys. I'm just memeing.
Trip together.
I want to go snowboarding.
All right, we should go snowboarding one day, maybe.
Wait, have you ever been?
No, when I was like 5 years old, but I don't think that counts.
It's time. No, Mika, no.
IRL snowboarding stream with a first-person POV stream. Does that work? Will we have reception? I don't know.
There's no way we'd have reception on the mountain.
But it'd be cool if we did.
What is wrong with that guy?
He's obscene.
God.
All right. Okay. Here we go.
Go to bed.
Yeah, let's get moving. What? Right.
I need to put the cone of shame on maybe my dog.
Somewhere inside along the way.
Oh, I sure hope so.
Thank you. Alright. Cone of shame.
Alright, I got the door.
How do people keep earbuds in their ears?
You probably don't have the right size ones, I bet.
Oh, yeah.
You know, they have a lot of headsets there. Like, don't they?
I'm role-playing as Myung today.
So you have one earbud.
Wait. Remind me. How do these magnets work again?
Now I do.
Colors attract,
oh, God.
Same colors repel.
Right.
What the heck? How does she live like this? How do you just listen to one side of the audio?
I don't know.
I lasted about